Just on the edge of downtown Seacliff. Some of the nice Victorian homes around here. This is one of them. I don't know if this is Victorian or not. It's pretty big though.